वीडियो वी नो अबाउट 14 इंच LBL बीम वेट पर फुट. व्हाट आर द वेट ऑफ 14 इंच LBL बीम? एज यू नो दैट LBL इज स्टैंड फॉर लेमिनेटेड वनीर लंबर. लेमिनेटेड वनीर लंबर इट इज हाई इंजीनियर वुड प्रोडक्ट मेड बाय सैंडविच ऑफ मल्टीपल लेयर ऑफ थिन सीट ऑफ वुड एंड इट इज यूज एज बीम एंड हैडर. बीम एंड हैडर इन बिल्डिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन. बट हेयर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द वेट ऑफ 14 इंच LBL बीम पर फुट एंड 14 इंच इज गिवेन. दिस वन इज द नॉमिनल डेप्थ ऑफ दिस LBL बीम इज 14 इंच एंड व्हाट आर द एक्चुअल डायमेंशन फॉर 14 इंच LBL बीम. दिस वन इज द सिंगल प्लाई 1 3/4 इंचेज विथ एंड देयर डेप्थ इज 14 इंचेज एंड व्हाट आर द लेंथ पर फुट मीन्स 1 foot. दिस वन इज देयर विथ, दिस वन देयर डेप्थ एंड दिस वन देयर लेंथ. फर्स्ट वी मेक अ रफ डायग्राम टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द डिफरेंट डायमेंशन फॉर 14 इंच LBL बीम. हेयर वी मेक रफ डायग्राम टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द डेप्थ विथ एंड द लेंथ. Suppose this one is length which is given 1 foot, this one their width which is given single ply 1 3/4 inches, and this one is their depth which is about 14 inches. And how we calculate LBL beam weight per foot? For the weight calculation formula, weight is equal to volume multiply density. And the LBL beam weight calculator formula, weight is equal to how we calculate volume multiply with depth and length. Length in feet, width in inches multiply by thickness in inches and divide all these by 144 and multiply by the density which is about 41 pounds per cubic foot. As you know that the typical weight of LBL beam is about 41 pounds per cubic foot, and put all the value, length is 1 foot, the width is 1.75 inches and the thickness is 14 inches, divided by 144 multiplied by 41. And first we find out the volume. This one is the volume and this one is the density. This will come about 0.17 cubic foot, and this one the density which is 41, and the final weight which will come about 7 pounds. It means single ply of 14 inch LBL beam weight approximately 7 pounds per foot. Single ply means which has thickness 1 3/4 inch and their depth is 14 inches. LBL beam weight about 7 pounds per foot. And what is the weight of double ply 14 inch LBL beam? If two single ply LBL beam sandwich together, that's form double ply beam. The thickness of double ply beam is about 3.5 inches and 14 inches this one. And how we calculate their weight? Just to multiply 7/2, which will come about 14 pounds per foot. It means single ply 14 inch LBL beam weight approximately 7 pound per foot and double ply 14 inch LBL beam weight approximately 14 pound per foot. Thank you.